2022 has given us a lot to reflect on. A pain shared for loved ones who never made it home. The growing importance of recognizing and honoring the past. And building a future through the lens of reconciliation.
What they're signing here is a services agreement between the Treaty One Nations and the City of Winnipeg to provide services to the future urban reserve, but what we've named Nawe Udena.
We've strengthened our dedication to building a stronger, more inclusive city for all, but no, there is still a lot of work to do.
This is a Kong Region Park.
Through ensuring your democratic right.
It's work that when we've done our job well, it's unnoticed.
Investing in the community and celebrating the beauty around us, there's also a lot to be proud of. As we move into 2023, know we will always be pursuing improvement while providing the services you rely on. From all of us at the City of Winnipeg, we hope you have a safe and happy holiday season.